Back to Sunday Life channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in to all my subscribers. Thank you so much, guys, for your support. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't hesitate to press the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my uploads. Guys, we're celebrating the coming back of Shaka Khoza on the Queen, and now you will be more happy to see Gracious back on our screen. Rami and veteran Ntati Moshesh will star in a new telenovela, Isono, that is said to be a groundbreaking series that is about lies and deception. This is another stepping stone for Rami, who was axed from popular Mzansi Magic telenovela The Queen after there was a behind-the-scene drama between her and the show producers Connie and Shona Ferguson after she publicly supported Vatiswa Ndara. Other notable actors are former Isidingo star Anga Makubalo and Bohang Moeko, who were left jobless after SABC 3 soapy was canned earlier this year. Announcing the news, Bet Africa took to Twitter to share the list of the cast members and said they will be showing us that dark secret lead to deadly scene with Bet, originally a daily drama. So guys, we are happy and excited to see Rami once again on our screen, the mighty Gracious Mabuza. I know you like her, guys, so comment down below and give her some love. 3 minutes again. I love you so much, guys. Bye.